We do this great interview. He's awesome. And as we're getting ready to say goodbye, oh, Craig.
Uh-oh, we got another one.
Dunn really went at Jabari last time, and he did again. Clearly, those two didn't forget, and nothing connected.
Dunn did look like a little bit of a punch motion. Jabari was ready to throw.
So we're scoreless. We'll stay 0-0 the first 2 minutes. And then look at Clay Thompson and McDaniels. What is going on with that?
Wow.
Yeah, you've got a full-on fracas going on. Draymond came in to defend Clay. This got out of hand very quickly.
Wow, how about Embiid the double, helping Simmons with Towns. Here's Horford, blocked on the play. Wow, and look at this. Whoa! Embiid going at it with Karl Anthony Towns. And the bench is empty. My goodness.
Ben's got him by the neck.
Towns is hot. Embiid is up. He's in front of his bench.
Brown doubled and trapped. Grant Williams three.
Good for him. And now he's having words in the ear of Jimmy.
Williams defends Butler. A bump, the grind, the gyration, and the two in the foul.
And they're having words. Look at this.
Nose to nose.
Yeah.
Good job of taking it away from Harden. He didn't look too interested.
Well, there's been a lot of contact on James.
You have a fight on the other end. Rivers and Mo Bamba getting into it. I have no idea what happened, but it is an all-out melee under the basket right now.
Yeah, Austin Rivers got some good.
I think Bamba came off the bench to throw punches at Rivers.
Watch the top of the screen right here. Austin Rivers down there on their bench. I mean, that's unbelievable.
Unbelievable. I don't know what was said before a NBA player to hop out of his bench seat and throw punches.
Points for Brooks.
Yep, season high is in 31. At 22 at the half, did Brooks.
Let's turn it over. And then Payton and Crowder. Have to be separated. Morris shoved somebody as well. Valanciunas getting in the way. Payton, I think, objected to the game being over. Crowder going for the steal.
Morris goes under the screen, and that leaves Barton wide open. And now shoving. Jokic and Morris pushing and shoving. Jamal Murray getting involved. Didn't see what started it.
Adebayo, no. Jokic was there. Nuggets have 5-on-4. And Jokic, Oh,
so Morris banging Jokic first. Of course, you know that the Nuggets have history with the Morris brothers, particularly Marcus Morris. As of the flagrant foul. So
they lob it into Durant. Too strong. That's 10 turnovers for Golden State. You see Durant, the crossover, stolen by Westbrook, but he couldn't hold on. Well, the official's going to have to step in sooner or later.
That's a characteristic of DeMar, frustration there. I don't know what it was. I don't know. Wow.
Now Dylan Brooks takes exception to it. Now those two have to be separated as we have a massive humanity in the middle of the floor tonight here at Toyota Center.
There was no accident there, and that's uncharacteristic. DeMar, I've known him for a long time, but and then Dylan Brooks comes
first
over.
We'll be looking at a potential flagrant on DeRozan, and then we look at it for a hostile act.
Dylan Brooks comes over and
their counterattack is serious tonight.
Watch out now.
Mitchell and Draymond.
Just keep Draymond away so he doesn't get another tech.
And that's the awareness there. You don't want Draymond getting run. Mitchell, I think, was frustrated that he got his pocket picked, but
you know what?
He's going to send Draymond to the foul line.
Yeah, he might have been just trying to bait Draymond into another tech, you know? Donovan Mitchell knows how important Draymond is.
Oh, Embiid used the shoulder into the face of Harrell. Now Harrell almost tackles him, and watch out!
Touches the ball, and he does at the timeline. Powell into the lane. Being Nurkic flicks a left hand out at Tyler Hero. You can't do that. And now they are separated quickly. And Nurk has been kicked out of the game.
Devin Booker's at half court talking to the fans.
Hall for three, puts it in. 118-92. The Suns have blown it open.
Oh, what? I mean, that's as unsportsmanlike as it gets. Patrick Beverley losing control.
He said something. Paul said something to him.
Harden fouled by Ingram. Do they count it? No. They say the foul occurred before the gather.
And he never put the ball back down.
And I think another technical foul's been handed out. Now Ingram looks like he's confronting Jason Phillips.
Well, the technical foul was on Ingram for shoving James Harden after that play.
It's hot now. Paul punches a throw. Paul and Rondo throwing punches. Ingram comes in. He's throwing punches. Security trying to separate. So are some of the teammates.
As Mark said, when Chris Paul was over here, he said that Rondo spit on him. And again, couldn't see anything there on the replay.
And then you saw Zach LaVine light him up, then Giannis, and then Jason Tatum. And tonight it's their number one guy, Jeremy Grant. Stewart and LeBron. Stewart is hot. And everybody's coming out now.
Now this is ridiculous.
He was along the free throw line on the free throw, and he's still trying to get loose.
He is knocking over, and he's out of the game without question.
I mean, this
it's like he's running through the line.
The most important thing is that LeBron James has been ejected.
Uh-oh, guys.
AB again at the other end. Look out, uh-oh, that's going to be a technical foul. They're going to call a double team.
Wow, that surprises me.
Yeah, I thought it was just going to be on AD.
It's Kuz. Mobley is fouled on the inside, and then a technical foul. Oh, Jared Allen wants a piece of Ben Simmons. That is rare that you see
that tight window make it and complete it. That is Luka Doncic. This guy is just ridiculous.
Uh-oh. Nurkic came over and pushed Grant Williams as a protector for Kevin Durant. Then Durant got up and pushed Grant Williams.
Go stand up to him. You know, Nurkic knows Grant's reputation, right? Yes, he's there for the defense, but this guy's known as an agitator, and he will not back down.
Bane, off the bounce, is fouled on the pass off, and some angry words. And Jordan Clarkson having to be restrained.
He gets his second three. A little sidestep in here. With a move by Brooks. It was deflected. It's loose. Hold on.
And this is history because remember, Mitchell was in the West with Utah. So they've seen each other a lot.
Mitchell threw the ball.
And then came up and shoved him, and then threw him down. But clearly to me, Mitchell was the aggressor just by looking at it initially.
Bogdanovic, Sadiq Bey, an open three, perfect. And now, Isaiah Stewart and Draymond Green. Remember, Draymond already has one T in this game.
They came together. And Malone boxed out Draymond.
2 wins over Oklahoma City this year. Oh, Jamal Murray and Russell Westbrook get into it. Technical foul called here. Westbrook shoved Murray, and now Paul George trying to separate. Adams holding on to Jokic. Jamal Murray tried to look like he's tried to step inside of Westbrook, and Westbrook shoved him out of the way.
Misses the three, and Embiid again with a putback. Offensive foul, and Embiid gets into it. With Collins gets in his face. Collins goes down to the ground. Embiid is moving towards him, but putting his hands out wide. Security steps in. Be interesting to see what they call here. They called it all.
Durant releases down the other end. Blocked from behind, but a foul. And Beverly getting into Durant's face. Durant wants. Well defended. Here's Beverly. This time Durant. And a foul call on Durant, who barks at him. Durant, they're both out. They've both been just thrown out of the game. Double technicals, which is automatic because it's a second check for both. Quick ejection. Ed Malloy wasted no time. They've obviously been warned with that first double technical. Starting to get out of hand between those two.
Him and Larry, to me, were the first two that you wanted to see all the time.
No doubt. Big time three from Fournier. And we got a little scuffle underneath. Julius Randle. Push. Cameron Johnson.
Jerry.
And coaches.
Mikal Bridges. Up high.
Oh my goodness.
And Claxton, and down goes both of the players.
It looked like, did Embiid trip Claxton? Or because it looked like he was looking over him.
Shot clock down to five again. Siakam drives it. Embiid shot blocked. His fourth block of the game. And then Siakam upset. The two natives of Cameroon colliding. Joel Embiid with a big defensive play.
Griffin bulldozing his way inside.
He was saying that was on the floor. I didn't see anything there.
Oh, look at this.
The words were between D'Antoni and Blake Griffin. And then Trevor Ariza comes over with the little elbow shove. There was nothing between CP3 and Blake.
Knocked away by Wallace, but right back in, and Capella will finish.
And Trevor's having words over in the bench
there
right
they
now.
Go again.
Yeah.
Oh, they just tossed. Tossed Griffin.
Well, Ariza better not go out the tunnel that way, because that's where the Clippers bench is. And this is smart right here. Try to get him to go out the other way.
Who was his teammate in Houston telling him to move on. Griffin is gone.
Jay Crowder, wow.
And now there's some words going on between the two of them.
They better back off on all this.
Jay Crowder. Obviously, switch everything. Clarkson. And Kuminga bats it away, and then he's grabbed from behind. Careful now.
Easy. Nope. Don't do that. And look, all the counter moves, the stop and goes. He blocks that one, snatches it. Now, Isaac, I'm telling you right now, when they go look at this, Beal just picked up his third foul.
And now Green runs over Nurkic, and he'll be called for the foul, and they're going to take a look at this. See Jason Goble indicating they will go to the monitor here. Nurkic is down in a heap. Green just plows right over Nurkic. And we'll see if there's anything unnecessary added to it.
Bane misses that. Aldama the rebound. Banks it right back up and in. Draymond Green and Aldama going at it. I'm shocked the official.
And the Warriors go up by two. Now Bane and Draymond Green getting involved. People are being knocked down. The officials trying to separate it.
Durant. Now Booker and Grant Williams are tangled up. As security hustles out onto the floor.
Booker on the catch and a jump ball, and now Jalen Green shoving Bradley Beal. And you got coaches popping up off the bench. Green having something to say to Beal.
Pass underneath, Plumlee missed the shot though. And now grabs Pajimski, who gets hit in the face. And now Kuminga shoves Plumlee. Draymond Green comes in to hold Kuminga.
Coaches are starting to battle a little bit.
Draymond Green out.
So I don't know what it is, but he is fired up.
Westbrook trying to keep it alive, and gets bailed out by a foul by Patrick Beverly.
He should have played right there. Russ did a good job just walking away. You know who he is and what he does. You know, he's a hard-nosed defender, and you know, going at the legs right there. Russ did a good job just walking away.
And now Rozier called for a foul on the push-off. And Rozier and Embiid come together. Rozier threw a shot into Embiid's chest. Tempers flaring. Embiid trying to get the ball from
him. Got hard. You got two guys that love to finish.
Come on now.
Now Trae Young and Kevin Durant getting into it a little bit. Couple of competitors.
Now you got to get them.
Curry riding shotgun gives it to him. Up going up. Loses the ball. Curry. Hyatt. A T coming up all the way. Very livid at the no call. I'll be honest, that's as mad as I've ever seen Steph Curry.
You see him when he misses.
It's over. Pels.
No.
Get
no.
It done. And on the spin. Don't think they're there. Yeah, Jose and Chris Paul at the end of the game. And he got into Chris Paul.
No, but this came from the last two possessions, though.
Right. But
it came from the last two possessions with Larry Nance shooting the layup when the game is over and then Zion doing a 360 when the game is over.
Yeah.
In the second quarter, Dwight Howard, Anthony Davis got into it. Walking off the floor, Anthony Davis trying to get Dwight Howard's attention, did not, and then when he finally does, it became physical for a moment. Right here, you could see them kind of grab onto each other and have to be separated. They would talk throughout the entire timeout.
He'll try to cleave his way inside. Got it, foul. Biggest lead. Oh, we got seven. We've got pushing. We've got separation. And the benches.
The following play will be reviewed.
Defense, lob it, catch it. No foul. And Rudy and Turner get into it. Both hit the deck. And now we got problems. Uh-oh.
Reeves to James. Kicks it underneath. Spurs deny that one. Back up on the deck. And hold on. Oh, my.
Got players off the bench.
Here we go.
Ayton's 4-of-4 in the quarter. Reeves going up against Booker. Booker knocked it away. Reeves is down.
Oh,
oh,
there's
look
worse.
At Beverly.
Uh-oh.
Comes in.
Whoa.
And knocks over Ayton.
He sure did.
They had words earlier.
He straight leveled. Deion was standing over Austin. Nice.
At the Crypto.com arena, Dylan Brooks was having words with Shannon Sharp, Hall of Famer and broadcast. And you see Steven Adams comes over to protect his guy along with the supporting cast, and then Shannon Sharp still talking, and T. Morant, John Morant's dad, comes over. Had an opportunity to talk to T. Morant, and he said, My blood pressure didn't go up a bit. Nothing but love and respect for Shannon Sharp.
Ball out of Embiid's hands before he hit his arm. That's a very good point. And oh! Marcus Smart and Embiid. Embiid's going right back at him.
That's going to get Smart tossed.
Yeah,
left arm, the elbow. He elbows him.
Nope.
Fitzgerald.
Now, the officials, when they look at this play with this type of altercation, they can look at things that led up to it and make calls accordingly.
Against Giannis, so they find him quickly. Giannis turns quickly.
Yeah.
Oh.
Uh-oh. The players got fouls in the state.
Malik rips it away.
Good passing lane. Uh-oh.
Wow. Mike Brown in the face of Inte Huang, who just ejected him.
With the ball, he just missed the ball. And then when he fell down, what he said to him is what caused him to get up.
Oh, the chokehold around the neck. Punches thrown to the again. Nothing there.
Creeping in. And now Fenn Ransom. What has Fenn called here? Is this going to be a...
No foul, they say.
Oh,
this... Man.
Got
it
back,
took it away, and he's held up by Kevin Love.
But see, this is what happens.
Right.
This is what happens. This is Jimmy Butler and Naji.
Yeah. I'm not surprised because they let it go.
Right. This is what happens.
It got away.
Good.
And look at Thomas Bryant in front of us with Jokic. And we're in the middle of things. And what is Thomas Bryant doing?
Think about Naji Marshall. Either one of these boys are backing down.
No.
See?
We'll be going for a potential flagrant.
But Jose and Thomas Bryant are right in front of us.
Right.
Right? And then that's when it kind of spilled over there.
Calendar year, but they'll move to a season high, 5 games over .500.
Here's Ingles. Favors had a little bump there from Brewer. Ingles got pushed back by George, and that's when Mitchell came in. Mark Davis intercepted. Ingles, hot hand. Yes!
And again, Joe Ingles right after the three. Great.
Ingles lobs it in. Big against small. Felton fouls Gobert, and Rudy Gobert is down for the count. Gobert's not happy.
Now make that Josh Houston, who's now in for OKC.
Oh, look out. Crowder getting into it with Carmelo Anthony. Assistant coach is trying to make peace. Crowder being ripped away from the scrum.
Bullock called for the foul, his fifth, as Westbrook hits the deck. Now he pops up, and now some words being exchanged. All the assistant coaches do a good...
Bulls turn it over a lot. And we get a reach-in foul by Cameron Payne. And now that is an obvious shove, and Jeremy Grant just came over to defend. And now we got a melee here between Robin Lopez and Jeremy Grant. As they are really going at it. Everybody coming over as Lopez got really ticked off. After Grant came over to defend Westbrook, Adams, also another enforcer, came over. As Lopez was as mad as any player in the NBA I've seen in a long
time. Long from Embiid. Good feed to Allen. Hit high that time by Embiid and crashing again to the floor. My goodness. Dudley and Simmons into the stands.
But here's Dudley coming in the middle of it.
Butler pushes.
And then Butler with the push in the backside. And then it extends into the front row right in front of the Sixers bench. And
geez. And Franz Wagner is going to foul him. Will it be a clear path foul? Whoa. Franz Wagner, we've talked about it, talented player.
Soul of this Miami team, but last thing you want to do is
hurt your team by picking up a technical foul when you're not in the game.
I don't know what happened, but Bobby Portis didn't like it.